Good morning. I'm Kent Wimmer, Defender Wildlife Senior Representative in Northwest Florida. Join me for a day in my life as we travel to the Tallahassee Airport. I'll be joining staff from the Florida Fish and Wildlife Conservation Commission as we observe the delicate process of excavating all the gopher tortoise burrows to protect these threatened species. Our objective is to ensure no gopher tortoises are entombed due to development of the silver field, and all these gopher tortoises are relocated to the adjacent Apalachicola National Forest. All right, it's a beautiful day. Come along as we head to the Tallahassee Airport in the Apalachicola National Forest. The first thing they do is place a camera on a long video cable into each burrow to visually see who's living in the burrow. Next, they insert a small plastic pipe into the burrow to guide the excavation, first using shovels and then with the backhoe. When the consultant finds a gopher tortoise, they carefully remove them by hand for relocation. The two gopher tortoises we rescued today will be relocated to a study area in the adjacent Apalachicola National Forest, which are missing these keystone species. The best part of the day was seeing the permitting processes and procedures are working to protect gopher tortoises from being entombed. I hope our work to help save the tortoises also inspires you to be active in helping your local wildlife in whatever way you can. Thanks for joining a day in the life as a defender.